if your first movie came out on the special edition VHS and the special collector's edition DVD, which copy do you think you would get? I'm probably picking the special edition VHS, because we do have a VCR. And then it also has 30 minutes of bonus features available for the first time on VHS. Unlike the DVD copy. Ah, I see.